State Governor Senator Hope Uzodinma and the indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, have clashed over the circumstances surrounding the formation of the Eastern Security Network, ESN. Trouble started when Uzodinma recently attacked IPOB, claiming that it hijacked the ESN from Southeast Governors. IPOB has, however, faltered the claim, coming down heavily on the governor. The group, in a statement by its media and publicity secretary, Emma Powerful, dismissed Uzodinma's claims as amusing and shameful. It recalled in the statement issued on March 15, 2021, that for 5 months, IPOB leader Nnamdi Kanu pleaded with Southeast and South-South governors to float a regional security outfit to protect and defend their people against genocidal attacks by terrorists masquerading as Fulani herdsmen. This statement partly reads, "The attention of the indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, ably led by our great leader Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, has been drawn to the fallacious, amusing and shameful claims by the Supreme Court Administrator in Imo State, Hope Uzodinma, that IPOB hijacked Eastern Security Network, ESN, from Southeast Governors. Our leader even wrote a letter to the governors, which was made public, but they turned deaf ear to all the pleas, including the clamor by the people for a regional security outfit. Every honest person in the zoo will attest to the fact that ESN was floated by IPOB in response to the yearnings of our people for self-defense against terrorists. It was a child of necessity born as a result of the failure of the governors to rise to their responsibility of protecting lives and property of the people. Their inability to stand with the people was because of their usual tendency to please their caliphate slave masters, even to the detriment of their people. We wish to remind Hope Uzodinma that IPOB does not need him nor his fellow governors to sustain ESN. IPOB, with presence in over 120 countries, is resolutely committed to sustain and finance ESN to actualize its mandates. We don't need traitors and saboteurs in a crucial matter like the security of our people. Now we know the sponsor of the Owerri Hotelier, who vigorously campaigned for Nnamdi Kanu and IPOB to hand over ESN to Southeast Governors. The other time it was Emeka Siri, who was disgracing himself with the claims that he formed IPOB and Mazi Nnamdi Kanu hijacked it from them. Ralph Wazirike has also repeatedly claimed that Radio Biafra was formed by him but later hijacked by Nnamdi Kanu. These are a bunch of envious traitors who have no limits to their lies in their desperation to blackmail our leader. But the Biafra nation, the Biafra agitation has gone beyond their distractions. IPOB called on Uzodinma to stop laying false claims to the formation of ESN, saying that it cannot save him. It also urged the governor to stop claiming what does not exist, adding, "You have attempted, but in vain, to infiltrate and possibly hijack ESN, but we are disappointed. Hence, this resort to cheap blackmail." From Lagos, this is Tina Timothy, News Express Nigeria Television.